Welcome to my channel. I am Andrea and you're very welcome to Beyond the Pink Door. So today I'm just going to do a little pattern review on a pattern that I'm loving lately. It's the Valerie dress from Forget Me Not Patterns. So this is actually the second dress that I made. I've made it out of the most beautiful viscose from Fabric Romance. I just love this. It's got like tiny little, like an animal print. I'll put a link to the fabric down below. So this, basically, the Valerie has a seam in the middle, darts, there's a side dart as well, there's, as you can see, raglan sleeves. God, I wouldn't make a news, I wouldn't make a weather presenter, would I? Can't. But this is a raglan sleeve, which I just love. Because normally I have to make a narrow shoulder adjustment, but I always find raglans are so comfortable. This has lovely comfort for moving, and if you follow my YouTube channel, you will know that I love comfort, I love stretch, I love being able to reach. I don't like to be caught in any way, so I really, really like this. I just love the little flounce on the end of the sleeve. Just absolutely love that. I took a very easy route. I just overlocked the end of it and I turned up a tiny little hem, which, yeah, worked really lovely. It's got lovely pockets as well, which are joined in at the seam here in the middle, which I really, really like. I find the inseam pockets are such danglers, so it doesn't matter what way I iron them, they just fall like a little bag and they really annoy me. So I really like this pocket. And it's got just the center zip at the back. Sorry, I have a little bit of a cold at the moment, so I'm finding it quite difficult to breathe and speak. So yeah, please bear with me. I'm so sorry. And as normal, I've put my zip up to here and I've put my button here. I just find that so easy to get in and out of. So I made the size 36, no adjustments at all. I am finding on this one that it's slightly roomy at the back for some reason, so I haven't actually worn it yet. Seriously? Sorry. Seriously? And here's the first Valerie that I made. So this one is the long sleeved version. I didn't put the cuffs as per the pattern, simply because I like a sleeve that I can push up rather than roll up. Love this fabric. Pockets, raglan, very same, the only difference being the length of the sleeve. This is a viscose twill. It's actually so cozy to wear. It's almost fluffy on the inside. It's really, really comfortable. I just adore this dress. So I've made the two versions and I've got another few fabrics in mind that I may make a few more, or six, you never know. I've been looking at this fabric. If you remember, I used this for the lining of my pink Francine. It's got a really lovely drape to it. I think that's a possibility. Really like that. I'm going to show you a couple of fabrics. So if you think I should use one over the other, just leave me a little comment. Here's another viscose I bought. This I made trousers and a top from last year. I got this from Minerva Craft. I just absolutely love this fabric. I know loads of people have used this and it's just lovely. I picked up a few meters of it recently, and I'm going to make another one from this. I have this idea of making the one with the little flounce on the sleeve and then doing like a little flounce around the hem as well. I think it would work really lovely in this. Then I have a very light denim. So I have an idea to make one and use either like a little piping detail on it. I saw Sheila O'Kelly has a beautiful version done with piping. I'll link Sheila's Instagram down below. So I'm thinking I might do like a little piping. I think piping on the raglan and possibly on the pockets could be really nice. Maybe in like a paler denim. We'll think about that one. And then I have these two gorgeous fabrics I got from Maeve's Dress Fabrics. I showed these in my fabric haul last month. So I have like an ochre and a red. And I'm thinking maybe Valerie's. Now I got a metre and a half of each of these. I've laid out the patterns, and funnily enough, I can manage to get a long sleeve version out of this one and a short sleeve out of this. I think there may be just a tiny little bit more out of this. And you know what? Sometimes even an inch makes a difference when I'm laying out fabric for the patterns. So I have 1, 2, 3, 5. I won't make 5, but I'd be curious to see which ones you think I should make. Really, really like it. It's just so flattering on, really, really comfortable, and loads of stretching, just the way I like it. So the Valerie pattern comes in 11 different sizes. It starts off with bust 28 and goes up to bust 48, and that's hip size 32 up to hip size 52. And the beauty about this pattern that I absolutely love and had a lovely surprise to find out was that it's a layered pattern. So basically, when you go to print your PDF, I bought the PDF, you can choose which size you want to print out. Now, generally, I print two sizes. So I printed the size 38 and the 36. Now, when I say printed the two sizes, I printed the two sizes onto the one sheet. And that's simply because I like to sometimes grade out at the waist or the hips. So I like to see the two patterns or the two sizes on the one pattern. And I absolutely love a layered pattern, particularly when there's darts. And there are 1, 2, 3, 4 darts on the Valerie. I find it really, really difficult when I see a chunk of 11 lines for the darts. So I find it very difficult, even though I know all the different sizes have different little lines, but I find it so difficult to see them. And I'm never quite sure whether I have it right or not. So this was easy peasy to see, absolutely just a breeze. Joanna has a blog on her patterns. So she's got 3 patterns. She's got a skirt, a knit dress, and this Valerie. And I know there's another top dress in being tested at the moment. So if you hop onto her blog, you'll see that she'll have written blog posts about each pattern. So a few tips for making it, and also some hacks, so adding in like the piping that I mentioned earlier on, things like that. And if you join her newsletter, which I did, you get 10% off her patterns. So she has another dress called the Clementine, and there's 15% off that at the moment. And just to say, this review is all my own, just completely my own idea to do. I'm not getting paid in any way, shape or form for it. I just really, really like this pattern, and I just wanted to tell you all about it, how it fit me, and just everything I found about it. So I hope you found it useful. And if there's any questions you'd like to ask me, just write them in the comments or send me a message on Instagram. I'm happy to answer any questions. Thanks, and thank you for watching. Bye bye.